Happy Father's Day, everybody. Pastor Bev and I are on vacation, and we're thinking of you on this special day. Fathers are needed today more than any time in history. God needs fathers of courage, of faithfulness, who care, who love their children and their wives, who set the example for others to follow. Thank you for being that father to your family and set an example to your friends. God bless you. I'd like to pray for all fathers. Let's bow our heads and pray. Stretch your hands out towards the fathers in the service today. Dear Father in heaven, thank you for these dads who love you and love others, who set the example for them to follow. We ask you to bless them, to encourage them, and to continue using them for your glory. We thank you, Father, for meeting their every need, for giving them the courage and the strength they need in this world of challenges. Thank you, my Father, for blessing and protecting and providing for all dads here today. In Jesus' name.